For 6 weeks, I led a National Geographic climbing and paddling expedition in search of water and life in South America's high desert.